one of the smartest, most cerebral football minds I've ever been around. I would say that probably 60% of the plays I made in my first part of my career was basically because I would get in my stance and I would look back and see AP at the middle of our defense, basically telling me, all right, Justin, you're going to get a down block. All right, Justin, they're going to pull the guard here. All right, Justin, this is going to be a pass. And I don't remember a time when he was wrong.
Just win, baby.